Advanced Broadcast is a place where I can make new friends and create new memories.
A place where I can show my creativity.
It's a place where I can create anything.
A place where I can be myself.
I loved it.
Why'd you join Broadcast?
I was put into it my first half of freshman year and I said, hey, why not?
I got put into it junior year and I thought it was so much fun.
I got randomly put in it my freshman year and I fell in love with it really quick. I thought it was a great way to express my creativity. Nobody's gonna tell me that it's not possible. You're always supported in what you wanna create and you can do whatever you want.
As you can see, my friend Max here, he didn't follow the proper rites. What is it called?
Do it. Max. Put it on the ceiling.
Trevor, what are you?
Sexiness, man.
What was your favorite part about Broadcast?
Not Scops.
Scops was awesome.
I don't think we've actually completed the video in here.
Honestly.
Oh, the silent film. That's my only option for advance. Yeah. The silent film is my favorite.
If we completed Country Roads music video, then probably that was it.
My favorite part was when the boys got dressed up.
When the boys got dressed up. When the guys dressed up.
It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. It's the end of the world.
What was the hardest scene to film?
The hardest part to film and Broadcast was from The Great Gatsby, my fake kissing scene. It was hard.
How many times did you film that scene?
20 too many.
The party scene for Great Gatsby, because we had to go to someone's house, and it also took us two different days and like 3 hours just to shoot like a 2-minute scene.
Probably the fight scene in Gatsby, because it took so many different takes and so many different angles, and we would look at the footage that we got and realize that we had to reshoot it, and it was just such a long process.
What are you gonna miss most?
I'm gonna miss all my new friends that I made. Yeah, I'm just gonna miss the fun times that I had in this class. And Trevor.
Meeting new people. My group members are awesome. Owen, Trevor, Max, Colin, Talia, Casey, Haley, Eli, other Colin, and Jeff.
The boys and girls. Everyone.
The people that I've made friends with and connected with is something that I'm always going to be able to hold with me and remember.
Keep going, laugh.
You're in it. You're all in it. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you, Minister.
Well, it's probably safe to say that most of the people in our group are crying right now. Miss Herbert, you're crying. I'm probably crying.
Yeah, it's been pretty fun having you guys with us. It's really hard for me to do this, but you gotta say goodbye eventually. All you seniors have made this class what it is.
This video, it's for you guys. It's about you guys. And it's just to look back on what we did this year as a group, as friends, as classmates. And I just want to thank every one of you, because all the memories we made are unforgettable, and I'm going to remember them for the rest of my life. Me, Max, Owen, and Trevor.
Had a blast with you guys, and Jesus, dude. Can't even do this. Wow. I'm going to miss you guys a lot.
We just want to thank you guys so much for making this year special and just making the best of it. And yeah, thank you guys so much. Good luck after high school.
Good luck in college, guys.
Oh.
So basically, see y'all later. Thanks.
'Cause I'm still turning out.
Three, two, one.
Hi, I'm Shafid.
I'm Maxine.
I'm Mackenzie.
And I'm Dixie.
The 2019 school year is coming to an end, and the four of us just wanted to wish you seniors a very, very special message.
And the four of us had a very fun time filming with everybody.
And the four of us, we made so many new friends and so many new memories, and we just want to wish you the best of luck in college or whatever you do after high school.
We're gonna miss you!
Happy New Year.